It's not gonna happen. I think if I fail. That's such a good song. What a tune. Hi, my name's Julian. Great. I'm glad you're all here. It's gonna be a weird one. If you like weird. It's not gonna be that weird. I'm just overhyping it. No, I'm gonna tune it again. Oh man. Maybe I've broken it. Thanks for coming. The song's called Happy to Be Here. It's about going to therapy on April Fool's Day. It's not at all funny. the pyramid of all of my things. Contractions. Actually, a hologram. Sorry.
I'm nervous about this show.
How's everybody else doing? You guys enjoy Katie Malco?
Yes!
I know, me too. Her voice is so beautiful, and she's also the funniest person I've ever met. But mostly, her songs are incredible, and I've had the chance to play with her, like, more times than I can count in the UK, and I feel really, really, really fortunate to know her as a musician and as a friend. And check out that rocking album that's coming from her soon. Ish. In her own words. Sorry, it's just like all of the insecurities are like magnified because you're all just like looking at shit.
You're doing great.
No. I mean like insecurities like, oh, my guitar's out of tune. But I think my ear is a little bit flat anyway, so who the hell knows? I should trust this machine, right? Shit, I'll just... never mind. Cool, this song is not my song.
Just because he can.
watched them father for a minute till the worst instincts return.
The song is about how sometimes people can say insensitive things to you and they'll hurt your feelings, or they can say callous or mean things and wound you, but also sometimes the most wounding thing that a person can do is show you kindness when you've not shown them kindness, and it's like holding up a mirror to your character, and that's somehow much, much more convicting. And I'm fortunate enough to have a lot of friends who do that for me. As painful as it may be, it's very necessary for growth. Cool, here's this song.
And when I sang a horrible can't say.
Chance, but honey, I keep giving.
Before you walk.
you get chronologically situated within the set. Just for your interest.
Yeah. Thank you.
like, do you have time to talk about gay rights? Nah. We'll never leave.
Thank you.